Paul O'Grady.
Thank you.
and a series score of 766 runs and a bit of a dish. Alistair Cook. So, 36 hours, what are you doing, Ryan? 36 hours at the crease. That's an amazing achievement. Having it come off of you. Insane.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not really sure quite how I did it, really, but that's a huge team effort, and they were fantastic. Every one of us played a part, and it was an amazing 2 months, and everyone on the team was great.
How does this compare in comparison? You've got like thousands of. A wonderful red shield you're paying for.
I'm all nervous to say it, and I was walking out of that, to be honest with you, but yeah, it's a great reception from all the lads, so I'm very proud of myself.
Now, you are vice captain, but they still don't trust you with the Ashes, correct?
Yeah, the MCC, who look after it, are very precious about them, and there's no way that they let me around.
But we do have a die here that's going to render our force, so we can hold them a lot, then you have to give back to him like a naughty schoolboy. Okay, well let's do that. Let's bring on the Ashes, everyone.